Howdy, everybody. I went ahead and finished getting sick. I've been asleep for almost, not asleep, but I've been just out of bed to take medicine for about almost a day now. But, so I'm kind of staying out of Don't Starve Where Dying Matters. Not that you can make it matter in this game, but it's not exactly my desire until I feel all right. And I'm not saying I would do it then. All right. I was digging down there in that snow, moving the campfire, and I went quite a long time, and I never got past the snow. I kind of wonder if it goes down to the lava, which would be kind of hilarious. But anyway, I finally missed the switch on the campfire. I was just too tired and didn't. I just blew the switch and died. I was shifting it from point to point to keep digging. What I'm thinking about doing is processing the ore that I do have. Yeah, I have quite a bit of ore. I'm going to see if I can do armor and at least go to the gold pick. I don't think I can do the platinum one. And let's see, what is that, 10, 15? I don't think so. But anyway, I'm going to do the, I never did find, you know, much diamond. Well, it's kind of hard to dig very much when you're, I had thousands of ice and snow, not, you know, like a couple of thousand of each. So I did quite a fair bit there. But moving that campfire each time really cuts into your digging time. So anyway, oh, and I found these. I don't know if I showed that, the currant corn. So it's, ooh, full of acid, not good for fleshy creatures. So I guess that's glitch food. But we might try it, what the hell. So what I'm thinking would be the intelligent thing is to try to upgrade my stuff. I need to do this for sure, the energy jet dash blueprint. I've only had one of these before. So I'm not entirely sure. And then we go over here. And we go to tech. And we click on you. Double tap left or right to use this energy dash tech. And we have to lock it in. Did we not? There we go. Alright, so anyway, So double tapping left or right gives us energy dash, and I think it uses this. And I kind of hit that off and on. I just did left. Didn't get...
Howdy, everybody. Obviously, we're looking at a forward in time, Danielle. Come on, Danny, work with me. Now, energy dash is double click on A or D, and I'm no good at it. There we go. And I think there might be a cooldown, or else I'm just a klutz. Well, you'd have to have energy to do it. And over time, your armor gives you more energy, so I've got to think that. Now, this is after I found the snowman, and I just suck at it. But it's good if you're a melee fighter, so, and I haven't even reached the point where I'm just deciding if I'm a melee fighter or not. Boy, I suck. There we go. And the jump thing, I didn't look up, but it says to click up on it. Where are you? Oh, you haven't seen that yet. Anyway, eventually I'll get jump. Press jump in the air to use this pulse tech jump. So I would think that would be W, but I have not looked that up yet, so don't... Alright, but one of the reason I wanted to come here was I haven't been able to warp home since the update. So you've got warp to planet, you've got warp to home. So warp to home. Unless there's some kind of delay on it that I don't understand. So I wanted you to, I was in a way on the iron. I kind of blew off the iron because I knew I could warp home. Although, traveling around to an iron segment probably isn't going to be a huge problem. But when they introduced it, it seemed kind of a bit much to me anyway, so. Although, if there's some kind of argument around it, I don't want any part of it. So anyway, and I have no idea how to look that up on Wiki. I did look up warp home, and I looked up, this is, I finally looked up ship, and it just says you can teleport to your ship, so it might be in version history, so. Alright, so anyway, that's all future Danielle was here for, so she's gonna bug out now. Oh, so anyway, I'm gonna go down and we need food. I just about ran out of food down there. I think I'm down to my last semi-foodish. Well, I could have cooked meat on the campfire, so not so much that then. So I'm gonna cut film while I smelt, and those things never did grow, whatever the hell they were. Those I don't think are fit. Walking into the door. So I don't know what to do with the old camp here. It'd only take a minute to make a new camp on a new world. On the other hand, we could just go to a new world. Well, if we're not, we have to have the farms, or we did in the past. I left my farms, my world with my farms on it. I was doing warp to home world, and none of my stuff ever grew. So evidently you, and it's not some kind of tragedy. I knew all that when I did this. Howdy, hi. Technically, this is Mr. Information Bunny's job, but I've got the camera turned sideways and it isn't worth it. I've got three what you call this tripods. One of them's an 18-inch, and easy. I've got a lamp, a gooseneck type lamp, that's got framework you can stick the camera in. And it's actually been the easiest tripod to use, and but it requires taping to be for Mr. Information Bunny to be with us. Okay, Avis Mingo, I do not see anything saying why it's not growing for me. And let's see. Cooking ingredient for food. It replenishes 4 hunger bars upon consumption. It can be found in forest biomes. The apes say this. They say this has 100 different flavors. Is banana one of them? Okay, but you can make Avis Mingo ice cream, poached Avis Mingo, or Avis Mingo, roast dinner, sushi, and tropical punch. So there you go. I was trying to think about what else I've got. I've got those ocular things. There it is. Now those eventually grow. They grew for me. They just, yeah, it doesn't say anything about growing conditions. But they grew really, really, I mean, achingly slowly. It's a type of food could be grown by farming. It's also ingredient in other recipes, and I don't think they mean food recipes here. Can be found in the eyeball mini biome, growing in the ground or dropped from one of the eyeball trees. I should have harvested a bunch more of these. Despite what the description says, is it currently safe to eat for all races? But it's an ingredient in the all-seeing helmet, burning eyeballs, eye bed, eye chair, eye chest, eye door, eye table, eye bowls, and oculomen soup. No, stew. Damn it. I got the first part of that right, and then I blew the oculomen. All right, now I don't remember. Beak seed, I think, was one. Now, I think if these two don't have any kind of conditions, I don't think any of them do. Can't remember. I think I might have. I think I finally grew beak seeds too. So, It's made into corn peckers and curried beak beak sea. I don't know about corn peckers. I got you some corn peckers here. Welcome home. I didn't know my cousins would be over. They better not have been back in that back room. Never mind. That's what old, darn it, I can't think of his name. Gosh, you'd think he was a horrible festered boil in my rear end all through The Walking Dead. You'd think I remember who he was. That's what he was, a corn pecker. All right, well, I'm going to get the hell out of there so you can see the action. Oh, in a word, and I was going to put all this in description, but I don't know how much or how little to put in these. I've shown earlier on mining before, but I started a new playlist, and people may not even go to the old one. So, and I've been told that I edit too much sometimes, that people would like to, there are people, viewers, that want to watch lots and lots of how I do this and how I do that, and, or anyway, just hear me rattling on. So you may need to skip some stuff if you don't want that. So I've been trying to hit some kind of new tightrope line between the two. Doing a channel is a lot of decisions on how much of this and how much of that you do. And I'm comfortable with what I'm doing, so but sometimes I feel like I'm doing more that doesn't really move very much, but that's deliberate. So, anyway, I don't know what else to say about that. Just I probably underestimate your ability to skip.
I wonder if some of that has to be in special soil or underground or, well, we are underground, but maybe deep or something. I didn't grow at all. And it doesn't come up with E either. And I understand those two might be too close together, but. And this wheat, I don't know if it, I don't know if some of it gets mature and the rest of it doesn't or what. It kind of. Too much of it one way and too much of another to be a coincidence after a while. So what the hell were you? You were that Avis Mingo stuff. Beak seed. Oculumon. And that's it. Okay. Maybe they have to, maybe it's a low gravity or it has to be on its moon or that Avis Mingo I think was from around here though. So anyway, let me get to smelting and I'll at least, all right, over here we have the spinning wheel of doom and we have snow infantry pants. So you don't get cold feet. Now I don't know if that's real cold weather gear or that's a joke. But like I said, I think you'd have to replace your armor for that to work. So, and what we need is just cloth for, wait, no, that's leather. Oh my gracious, I don't have that much leather. Oh, well, never mind. It's not even an option, so. Now, I don't know if it said it. Yeah, nothing there. Yeah, so that's not even an option. So I'm thinking we just go somewhere else in mine. To another planet. Oh, hell, I should have shown you that upstairs, what our options were, but you know they'll be there when we get back up there. I know it. Well, except for fix and picks, I never did. You know, some, in Terraria. Now that was right click. This is right click. Oh, I probably shouldn't have repaired it. I don't know if it matters. Probably shouldn't have repaired it. I'm silly. Terraria, some of the ores, like gold ore is for the what you call it one that lets you see through the dirt for ores and treasure, and iron for iron skin. I don't know if there's any use for just raw ore except for fixing tools.
You can tell I'm sick. You sell ores for pixels later on with that conversion thing, I'm gonna ask. So definitely a use for ores that you can I don't know if they've fixed the trader system where you can sell other stuff, but you can definitely you have the definitely have the
conversion thing where he's telling ores to pixels. Boy, that would have been a major error to have in this. Okay, we're about ready to do things. My hunger has actually reached a kind of real phase here, so... And I think I'll just... Usually I stick stuff that's... I don't have much of up there. I should have probably planted that corn as long as we're still here. Like I said, I don't know whether to... Once you get the food table, this would be like a crud load of bread, so... I don't know if it's me or not, but that music's finally starting to get on my nerves. It might just be that particular little tune that... Might be because I don't feel good. I don't know. I've said a couple of times, and it's probably always been... bad monster. Did I leave the door open? I sure did. Bad monster, bad monster. I got a lot of joy out of that. Probably too much. So we have done smelting. I'm thinking about looking at tools first because I'm going to cut the sound a little bit. Let's go to metalworking table. You have to kill the first boss. And any boss thing might open up new options in the work table or the metal station without opening up a new station. It just may open up new options. Ah, we can make the wooden cooking table. What do we need for the 140? Why is that? Oh, okay. What don't we have? Oh, so we can make the distress beacon now. I'd like to have good armor for that, and actually, we're probably ready to go. Depends on armor. That, and I'll probably cheat again and dig into the side of the mountain and fight it out of a cave. I had that, I was kind of thinking we could fight it on the moon in one of those buildings. I don't know.
Well, I guess all my picks are over here, and I'm, not remember. Oh, my cooking thing. Now I'm still carrying the wheat. The only thing, well, I've got that chef option. Wait a minute, sweet corn's on here. So what does sweet corn make? Sweet corn, I could eat it raw, but it's probably even better if I cook it. Okay. Since we only have four. Huh, that's weird. Okay, bread. And it's, two wheat. Wait a minute. Oh. So we can make more corn? So it isn't... Oh, I'm sorry, I'm reading those wrong. Okay. Wait a minute, now we can make burgers. Ooh, how cool! Raw alien meat and bread. Mmm. Fresh, no, that's not the fresh out of the oven. So we can make a juicy burger! Oh, craft. You can see why I'm not playing Don't Starve. I'd be dead by now. Now, where's bread again? Alright, what do we need for vanilla ice cream? Sugar and milk, okay. Candy apple, apples and candy, oddly enough. What was veggie soup? Tomato, potato, carrot. Oh, that's everything? Okay, did we run through all our bread? I guess so. So we have 10 bread. Bread is good to run around with. And we didn't plant any of our seeds. Good grief, look at this. Minecraft is where if you stayed in your house, you'd have all kinds of crap outside the door. Oh, I didn't plant that corn. Now, I've been futzing around, and let's finish with this tool thing, and then I can cut out of here. I was going to say, I've been futzing around just not doing anything and not doing it very fast, and none of this wheat is finished growing, so I don't think it ever will. Wait, where were our hamburgers? Not that there'll be anything to see. Hamburger! A juicy hamburger. I will give you a hamburger and pay you on Wednesday for a hamburger today. Now we have to move hamburgers up to the... I always like to get rid of the twos and fews to get them out of inventory and save the large numbers for whatever I'm traveling with. Platinum pickaxe is 8 bars. I don't think we have that. I don't know if I smelted it or not. Gold we can definitely do, so... And eventually, of course, you get the drill. I had the diamond drill, I think, last time. It was easy once I got the drill to advance it, so... I don't know if that's still true or not. Now, that's not showing just over wood planks, so... It's not like I can't make it. I think I made all the... copper armor. I don't know where I am on this stuff. And you have to take your armor off because each one requires the piece from the time before. And that holds true for a lot of things. Eventually it doesn't so much or it changes. So what do we got? Oh, we've got the iron and we don't have the copper. So we're almost there anyway. Now platinum, we have 5. We'd have 15, not 16. I think it was 16. And I guess that's as far as we're going to go on armor, so. So it's probably time for the boss fight. Wait a minute, 8 platinum bars. I think I'm telling you a lie there. Yeah, we do have enough for platinum. Nah, my immune system just is pretty much gone, and it just, if I get anything, I just keep it forever, as far as illness. So I think all we have left is diamond, and I never found any diamonds, so. So, oh, the distress beacon. Was that in you? Now, it's safe to make this, even when you're not ready. It has to be activated. Oh, the wood planks, derp. Now, we might be in rotten shape on... Well, we'll have a couple of hundred bandages. I actually have done better this... I don't know. I've probably played a better game is a simple idea there. I mean, I'm going through less bandages. Okay, distress beacon. Yeah, it's just, nicely done. I suggest you gear up before placing it. You'll never know who will receive your signal. Yeah, it's Dancing Monster City out there.